Your MD Anderson Cancer Center doctor has prescribed you a chemotherapy regimen with either Taxol, paclitaxel, or Taxotere, docetaxel, which are called taxane therapy. It's important for you to know the possible side effects from this treatment. Everyone has a different experience with chemotherapy. Most side effects are temporary and can be managed at home or by your care team. Talk with your care team about any concerns. Your white blood cells will be low after you receive treatment, but your counts must be at a certain level to receive chemotherapy. Your blood work is checked before every cycle. White blood cells help your body fight off infections. Keep a thermometer at home. If you have a fever higher than 101 degrees Fahrenheit, 38.3 degrees Celsius, go to the nearest hospital emergency center right away. This may be a sign of an infection. You can lower your risk of infection by washing your hands often or staying away from sick people. You may have anemia if your red blood cell count is low. This can make you feel very tired, dizzy, or short of breath. Tell your care team if you have any of these symptoms. You may need a blood transfusion if your red blood cell count is too low. It is best to stay active between your chemotherapy treatments. Light exercise, such as walking, can help you feel less tired. A low platelet count does not often need medical attention. Platelets help to stop bleeding. If you have a low platelet count, you may bruise more easily or take more time to heal from scrapes and cuts. Do not take aspirin while you are on chemotherapy, except baby aspirin. Talk with your care team if you take blood thinners. You may have a reaction to the infusion. Reactions often happen within 30 minutes of starting the first or second dose of an infusion. The most common symptoms include redness of your face, neck, and chest, a skin rash, itching, and sometimes back pain. If you have a reaction, the infusion is stopped, and you will receive medicines to treat your symptoms. For a mild reaction, the infusion can be restarted at a slower rate once you feel better. If you have a serious reaction, this may require a discussion with your team. You may develop neuropathy, which is numbness, tingling, or burning pain in your hands and feet. This often occurs after several treatments. Neuropathy can affect your ability to use your hands. You may have trouble with buttoning a shirt or writing. It may also affect how you walk. You may be at a greater risk of falling. Wear comfortable and well-fitting shoes to help prevent falls. Treatment is available to prevent neuropathy from getting worse. Tell your care team what you are experiencing and how it affects your quality of life. You may have joint and muscle aches anywhere in your body. This can last for 1 to 3 days after receiving taxane chemotherapy. You can take over-the-counter pain medicines such as acetaminophen, Tylenol, or ibuprofen, Advil, as needed. Do not take aspirin because it can cause you to bleed easily. Follow the dosage instructions for the medicine. Chemotherapy may also cause changes to your skin and nails. You may have dry skin, or your fingernails may become brittle, discolored, or develop ridges. Use a gentle, fragrance-free lotion or cream to stay moisturized. Depending on your chemotherapy treatment, you may lose some or all of your hair. Hair may start to thin or fall 7 to 14 days after the first dose. Some patients find it helpful to cut their hair. If you decide to do this, keep your scalp clean and moisturized. It is important to protect it from the sun by using sunscreen, hats, or wigs. You can ask your care team for a wig prescription. When you finish treatment, your hair may begin to grow back. It may be a slightly different color or texture than it was before. Talk with your care team if you have any questions about side effects from taxane chemotherapy.